A very warm good morning to each and everyone. I, Devansh Bhardwaj from class 11th A, tell you about the importance of 1st of August. Every year, the first Sunday of August is celebrated as Friendship Day and Sister Day in all over the world. Now I would like to discuss something about Friendship Day. So, this day is dedicated to the importance of friendships and how it shape us as people. The day was celebrated as strong bonds and dedication between friends despite several differences of caste, color, race and culture. Even Mahabharata described friendship as the most pious bonds of human beings, that is, based on faith, trust and companionship. And at the last, I would like to say a quote on Sister Day, that is, brother and sister, together as friends, ready to face whatever life sends. So, happy Friendship Day and Sisters Day. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.